this is GTT episode 23, and today we're going to be showing you a tip on the Mac. This tip is for Tiger, but I'm not sure if it works on Leopard, so if you have Leopard and it works, just post me a comment saying that it works. Today we're going to be showing you how to get a different minimizing action other than Genie and Scale. Most people have it set to Genie, and it's pretty nice, but let's say you want to change it up. First, you need to go to your hard drive folder, then go to your Applications, Utilities, and open up your terminal. In your terminal, type the code that is on the right-hand side of this video in the description. It is defaults write com.apple.dock mineffect dash string suck. Press enter and then type in killall dock. When you type in killall dock, be sure to type a capital D for dock. Otherwise, it won't do it. Okay, press enter, and your dock will refresh. And now, whenever you minimize it, you have the suck effect. Slow it down. Again, this tip has only been tested on Tiger, so I don't know anything about Leopard. So if it works on Leopard, please tell me. And yeah. So thank you for watching. See you next time. Stop the beat.